at 1103 9th Street up, doing a move out on July 2nd, 2018. Carpet is in good condition, needs to be swept up and cleaned. Ceiling fan was left dirty. All walls are in good shape. Windows, the screen has holes in it. The door will need to be wiped down and cleaned. Smoke detector battery is dead. You have the bedroom. Carpet was left in good condition. Will need to be swept up and cleaned. All walls and just have a few bad spots on it. Doors are clean. Windows and blinds are in good condition. You have the closet in good condition. Going into the bathroom, floor will need to be cleaned. Tub will need to be cleaned and cocked around. Toilet will need to be cleaned. Sink will need to be cleaned. It needs to be cocked around and around at the back. Walls are all in good shape. Exhaust fan was left dirty. Door was left clean. Going into the next bedroom, carpet will need to be swept up and cleaned. Walls are all in good shape. Windows and blinds are in good shape. You have the closet. You have some tile missing up off the floor. Floor will need to be cleaned. All walls and ceilings are in good shape. Ceiling fan was left dirty. Going into the kitchen. Trash left on the countertops. Countertops will need to be cleaned. Sink was left dirty, will need to be caulked around. Cabinet doors are dirty and sticky. Food crumbs are left in the cabinets. Board underneath the sink will need to be replaced. Stovetop was left clean. Oven does have some burnt on food. Refrigerator. Refrigerator was left clean. All the the walls are in good condition. You do have a couple bad spots. Windows and blinds are in good condition. Going down the stairs, you have some chipped paint on the stairs, will need to be painted. All the walls are in good condition. This is 1103 9th Street up. Oh.